little bit up there, about a half mile is Georgia. But I don't know if I can drive over there, but over there you can see how high the water is on the creek. It's not usually near that high. I'm gonna maybe try to drive out here. There's a lot of traffic. I don't know if I can get across. I'm gonna try to. Try to drive out here. See if I can go around to the other side here. Just a little bit here. Sheila's on here yet, or you don't hear Sheila? How did he get the water? I don't know. I don't have any idea. I hate to speculate. There is homeless people living in this area, but I'd hate to speculate. I'm not, I don't know. I've not been out there rafting. Who knows? I don't know. I'd hate to speculate either way. Gentleman here looks like he's changing his water rescue and stuff, so let's see. Now he's putting his plugs back on. Yeah, I guess he's been out there.
President's Day savings end soon. Ashley Home Store. This is home. Leaping lizards
bunker gear, yeah.
Already behind, but thanks to Wendy,
it must be.
I've got some time to pick up speed. This is Adventure Joe, and right now, for just $4 down, you can dump your heat and take the leap into a nicer, newer
car. No, it don't.
That's right. Bring me your old ride, even if you're still making payments, and drive home in a nicer, newer car for just $4 down. Don't spend
another working in this in Florida.
Hey, you can leap into a nicer, newer car.
Yeah, I guess that's a hard job.
A toad stuck on a lily pad, fine. For the people, credit approval process will make you jump for joy, because I can get anyone approved. So if your old car is a drag, take the leap and dump that heat. You could drive a nicer, newer car for just $4.
Yeah, do it press now. Yeah, that's what it looks like.
This deal's only good till 29 people take the leap. This is Ram Truck Month at Ed Kirby's Adventure, Chrysler Jeep Dodge Ram. And this is Adventure Joe, your dealer for the people, making people's lives better, one car at a time. Log on to joefortthepeople.com or call 877-COST-LESS for our 750 monthly payment.
Hey, Bubby, you hear the new smartphone?
Yeah, it's a real shame. He'll money to the IRS if they finally cut up with him.
Just like Al Capone.
If the IRS
run that tag, phone, yeah. Right for the family.
Call the tax relief line now and learn if you qualify to negotiate your $10,000 plus IRS tax debt for up to a 75% savings. Don't be like Al or Vinny and get busted. Make this free call now. Learn how you may be able to pay the IRS less. Call now. 800-590-4930. 800-590-4930. 800-590-4930.
I'm not sure, and
well, I just talked to
Teresa. Not sure, don't look at
her. A friend of mine, she's always spending that $50 Visa gift card. Have fun doing that. Thanks to News Channel 9, hope we can do that again soon. It's 11:36, so we might get you plugged through.
But after we scope down, if you want to look at it, just see if you can see what the outcome is, because I don't know. It's a WTVC, that's News Channel 9. Yeah, that's true. News Channel 9 or WRCB Channel 3, and I seen a while ago that Channel 12 out here. You just Google all the news channels here in Eastridge, Tennessee, near Chattanooga, Tennessee. Yeah, Tennessee. We're at the Tennessee Georgia line. This is Eastridge near Chattanooga. And this is Tennessee, Georgia state line. The state line just probably another half a mile up the road. We're sorry about that. Shaking there. You see all the ambulances here on the same field. Eastridge, Tennessee. It's a creek. It's Chickamauga Creek. It comes out of Chattanooga, actually. Chattanooga. He's a popular church on Facebook. This is Eastridge, Tennessee. Near Chattanooga, this is Eastridge. Here's the Tennessee-Georgia line. Sure, somebody on here said they was. I've not heard any updates. I've not heard any updates.
She was here for me the other day. Listen, Maria. I think I've got you quickly here. I've got Officer. During the workshop tonight with the Tennessee Civil Solutions Group, Sergeant Pink Tank, you are on the air. Good morning, Pink.
Enjoying the show. Listen, I don't know if this is the answer, but this town just raised $10 million for a museum that never got put into effect. Why not ask the same people who raised $10 million?
He was a homeless man, is that what you're hearing?
Have that setting out there.
That's loud.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Are you hearing that on channel? From NewsChannel 9, 12, 3? What NewsChannel are you hearing this on?
Murder. Put that on every time you buy a car. It can be
channel 12 and 9. Okay,
great.
Okay, let me go ahead and move out here. They're going to start moving some equipment out, I think. I'm going to go ahead and move out of the way here.
All right, I'll tell you what, Tank, somebody might take you up on that because that's something I actually have credit put forth. There needs to be some new approaches, there's no doubt about that. Let me start the show. Happy Thursday to everybody. I hope you're having a good day. We've got a great time. I mean, we all need money.
Yeah.
And then, you need to go to the UN and do it. You go back and kind of stay with you. Go and do it. And you look at your life. You guys look at how bad. And then you look at your life. You look at your life. And it's really going to change. I mean, maybe some new guys. But the country is going to be the first of the new thing. And put them in the paper. And I would help.
But it's a damn good start.
It's been a right, and as
John Jones
before said,
I'm doing up here on this area. It is, it's winding down. You're right, Brett.
What a talk.
Because right there is,
this is the place.
Highway 40. Appreciate it. I hope you have a great day, too. Appreciate you joining. Yeah, you're right. It's winding down because there is 41. And there's the water.
Okay, so what I want to do over here, watch your step, is an Olympic size infinity pool.
Okay, dear Hunter.
Of water, I want it to be champagne.
Okay, I'll tell Sheila. I don't think she ever jumped on here, but I sure will. Appreciate everybody joining, and the reports that somebody gave here said that on the news channel said they did eating, so
ultimately, they break. It's the key from the Tennessee line. $100 million in total cash prizes and a top prize of $3 million. The Tennessee line, game-changing one. You probably heard about the recent record-breaking Powerball jackpot. Well, there's a new jackpot. And although it may not be $1 billion, it's still pretty big. After all, every Powerball jackpot starts at $40 million and grows from there. And could you any more use at least $40 million extra dollars? Would that still change your life?
Hey guys, I'm going to scope down, like I said, it's over Channel 9. Bye, dear honey. Oh, Sheila just got on here. Yeah, I've been shooting this, Sheila. Somebody reported, they said on Channel 9, I haven't heard it yet. But they did get the gentleman out. They are winding down. You can see some of the stuff. Channel 12, so I say it's going to be all the news stations. Okay, I'm going to set y'all up here in just a second if I can. Put my seatbelt on. Sheila, you're still on here. I guess I'm going to scope down. You can watch the replay quite a bit before. There are reports that he has been.
Submitting locations only.
This rule is
rescued, taken at her, and still alive. So if you want to watch and see what it says on the news, like I said, that's the news channel here in Chattanooga, right there. I'd say they're all out here, Channel 9.